is an anomaly in the electrical activity of the brain. Sometimes seizures aren't even noticed. This is because seizures vary in severity and in frequency. More severe seizures can lead to muscle spasms, also known as convulsions, or produce a change or loss in consciousness. There are many kinds of seizures and types of disorders that can further result in seizures, such as epilepsy and eclampsia. Epilepsy is the term for seizure disorder. Eclampsia is the rare condition in which pregnancy induces seizures. There are grand mal.
Seizures.
Absence.
Seizures.
Myoclonic.
Seizures.
Clonic.
Seizures.
Tonic.
Seizures.
And a tonic.
Seizures.
Grand mal.
Seizures.
Include convulsions and consciousness. Absence.
Seizures.
Include a brief loss of consciousness. Myoclonic.
Seizures.
Include sporadic jerking movements, whereas clonic.
Seizures.
Include repetitive jerking movements. Tonic.
Seizures.
Include muscle stiffness, and a tonic.
Seizures.
Include loss of muscle tone. Seizures occur for a variety of reasons. Seizures can be induced by brain tumors, having a stroke, head injuries, electrolyte imbalance, low blood sugar, repetitive sounds or flashing lights, withdrawal from medications such as Xanax, narcotics, or alcohol, use of drugs like cocaine and heroin, cancer, etc.
This game is so fun, and this controller is so next gen.
Bro, those graphics look cool.
Oh, I love the lights, man. So many colors
and bright
luminescent. Wow. Are you having an episode?
Seizures can occur seemingly arbitrarily and out of the blue. However, there is a warning sign called an aura that may occur right before a seizure. An aura is an unexpected change in feeling or thought.
Action.
Common symptoms during seizures include blackouts, confusion, blurry or lost vision, numbness, drooling, tremors and twitching, convulsions, sweating, racing heart, rigid body, uncontrollable movements, and actions. Many types of anticonvulsive drugs are able to treat seizures and epilepsies. Some patients need just one drug. Others may need several. Surgery may be an option for patients who do not benefit from medication. Dietary changes, such as the ketogenic diet, actually can help some patients, especially children with severe epilepsy.
Oh no, Justin, are you okay? Oh no, this is a terrible situation. All right, I gotta call 911.
Yeah, that's seizure reflex.
911.
Wait, are we still recording?
There are many after effects of seizures. A sufferer may experience sleepiness or drowsiness, confusion, anxiety, fear, lightheadedness, headaches, thirst, weakness in limbs, and nausea.
Because I took the right steps, my friend Justin was able to get the help necessary while he was having his seizure.
Once again, my name is Austin Yang, and I hope you can seize the opportunity.